In order to create a successful and quality internship experience for both you and the student, you'll need to plan ahead of time. One of the things that you'll need to think about is your business goal. Be really specific about this. What are your expectations and what are you looking to accomplish? Do you have projects that have been on the back burner for a while? Is there a business problem that you're looking to solve? These things are important considerations before you actually reach out to an internship coordinator or an employment developer. Something else that needs to be considered is budget. There is both federal and provincial funding programs available for employers to offset the cost of wages. Speak to the coordinators to find out more about those details. Timelines is another really critical thing. Understanding when students from particular programs are available and are looking for these roles is essential. You'll want to be able to attract the largest amount of students at a particular time and align your business goal with when students are actually looking. The planning piece is quite large and it has to do with, you know, posting the position. You got to post it for a specific amount of time. There's interviewing, there's hiring, and then you have to apply for funding. So all this combined kind of equals a seamless process that will help you create a really awesome internship experience. Lastly, does your organization have the capacity for supervision and mentorship? Internships are not summer jobs. They're meant to be a rich exchange between you, the employer, the student, and the academic institution.